Okay. Hello, I am Carlos. I am studying here in Izmir in Gates University. My department is industrial engineering, and I love this country, I love these people, and I love Virgin Mary House.
Hello everyone, my name is Jannur and I am from Kazakhstan. I came to Gedis University to study by exchange program. So I love the culture here. Turkish people are very friendly and polite, very kind. So now we stand on the Virgin of Maria. I like this place. Thank you so much.
Hello, my name is Vitska. I'm from Lithuania. And I study in Gedis University with Erasmus program, and I love it here. And this is Ephesus. We are doing a horse excursion here. So this is very good. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Natalia. I'm from Slovakia. I study at Gedis University. My department is international relations. We are now in Ephesus with other Erasmus students. It's really great, so thank for all the organization. It's really great to be here.
Merhaba!
We are Yava and
Evelina.
We are students from Lithuania and we are studying political science at Gedis University.
Woohoo!
So, Turkey was one of the best experiences, so we really recommend you come here and feel Gedis spirit. So, we are sending a lot of love from here, Efes, and wish you good luck! Kisses!
Hello! My name is Aiste. I am from Lithuania, from Vytautas Magnus University. I am Erasmus teacher here. I came for 5 days and I already had 2 lectures on local government and in Gedis University. And really, the people in Turkey are so kind, so friendly, so hospitality is very high end. And so I love Turkey and I love Pamukkale, and also yesterday I visited Ephesus, so it's wonderful. So thank you for your hospitality.
Hello everybody, my name is Amirjan. I am from Kazakhstan. I am Erasmus student. I study in Gedis University in Faculty of Law department. Now we in Pamukkale place. We were in Ephesus. I want to say thank you for organization Gedis University.
Hello, my name is Adam Ceylan, or in Turkish, Adem Ceylan. I'm half Turkish, half Italian. I'm from New York. I was born and raised in America. And I decided to come to Turkey to study abroad at the wonderful Gedis University. I'm from Quinnipiac University in America. Great college, you should check it out. And we went to Pamukkale today. As you can see, I am very soaked with rain. I have some advice, don't ever go down all the way down when you see rain clouds because you will get poured on. But Pamukkale is so beautiful. I love this place so much. I could never imagine going anywhere else. It's so awesome. And Gedis is amazing for putting this together. I'm very grateful for them. And I love Turkey, I love coming here. So see you later.